Welcome to our second lesson, Embedding Artwork into Our Files, brought to you by Printwand. Our first lesson involved preparing an Illustrator file so that our commercial printer or anyone else that we're handing our file off to could work with the document and not have to worry about potential font conflicts. This lesson, our second, is all about learning how to embed our artwork into our Illustrator file. This gives us the ability to give our printer one file, just one document, instead of having to give them multiple files, artwork, fonts, along with our Illustrator document. So if we have our Illustrator file open here, we want to first go to our Links panel. And this is found by going up to our menu bar, going over to Windows, and heading down to Links. Let's make sure to expand the dialog box so that we can see all of our artwork. And so here we can see all of the various pieces of artwork that are in our document. Let's select the first piece of artwork. Now, if you notice this button in the upper right-hand corner of the Links box, let's go ahead and select that. And then now we're going to move down here to where it says Embed Image, and we'll select that. If we go back over here and look at our Links panel, we'll notice that this symbol in the right of the layer that we've embedded has now replaced our link name. This is what tells us that the image has been embedded into our document. If you'll also notice, this layer has been embedded while all of our other layers have not. So that's basically how you embed images into your Illustrator file. Now, you can do this one by one, or you can select the whole group and embed everything all at once, but that's what gives you an embedded image in Illustrator. So this concludes our lesson. Up next, we're going to be discussing the correct use of color in our Illustrator files. Make sure to check back often to PrintWand for more video lessons, as well as other articles to help you with your marketing and promotional needs.